One night long ago, by the light of the moon, an old music master sat composing a tune. His spirit was soaring and his heart full of joy, when right out of nowhere stepped a little colored boy.
You got to jump it, music master. You got to play that rhythm faster. You never gonna get it played on a lucky strike at parade.
What about my friend Beethoven and Mr. Reginald Colvin?
They better do the same as you, or they're gonna be corny too. Cause long about 1917, jazz will come upon the scene. Then in 1935, you'll begin to hear swing, boogie, woogie, and jive. You got to show that big broadcaster you're a groovy music master, and you'll achieve posterity. That's a bit of advice from me.
The old music master simply sat there amazed, as wide-eyed and open-mouthed he gazed and he gazed. How can you be certain, little boy? Tell me how.
Because I was born, he said, 100 years from now.
He hit a chord that rocked the spinet and disappeared in the infinite. And up until the present day, you can take it from me, he's as right as can be.
Everything is happening that way.